are honored to have some guests with us today, which is Lady Mia. And she has written a beautiful song, which we're going to attempt to bring to reality. That's myself on keys, Mino on guitar, and the fox himself on the saxophone. It's a song which is derived from a story that's written in the Bible of the prodigal son. Basically, the story says this young man is of age and wants to explore the world. He asks for his father to give him his inheritance. And he goes out and squanders it, and life takes him down to the dumps. While in the depths of life, he remembers that his father is a wealthy man, and he deems himself unworthy to be his father's son and wants to come back as a servant. But his father has his arms open wide, and that speaks of a relationship that God wants to have with us, that we need to come to him. So this is a song about that.
Thank you. Don't say it.